Welcome, Lake City Elementary, to this week's edition of Announcements.
Continue to show Trojan pride, focusing on the letter R, respecting others. This looks like in the cafeteria where quiet voices, safe hands, and we stay seated and exit appropriately. Next challenge is on the playground. This is where we have safe hand choices, use our new equipment as intended, and use kind words.
Continue to bring in your box tops for education to get points for your class to win a special party. We have people showing Trojan pride every single day. We celebrate them with Good News Call of the Days, Trojan Pride tickets, and even class tickets, which are the golden tickets. Miss Nolan's class is in the lead right now by one. Keep up the great work, Trojans, for your chance to win. Remember, one of the main parts of showing Trojan pride is no noise in the hallway. That way we're not distracting others that are in class. Hey, Lake City Elementary, I know it's been a few weeks, but we are here with our Trojan Pride ticket winners. I have Emily Hines, fifth grade Miss Utex.
Yay.
I have Brendan Grady here from Miss Gill's class, and Ryan Wilson. So these three have shown great Trojan Pride in the hallways, in the cafeteria, and out on the playground. So they're rocking their Trojan Nation hats right now and doing a great job showing the Trojan Pride. It's nice work.
Oh.
All right, keep up the good work for your chance to win a hat.
Woo.
The rumors are true, our playground has finally arrived. Super exciting news, our Math Spooktacular is Wednesday, October 30th from 5 to 6:30. That is where family can get free dinner and games, and costumes are optional. Also, costumes are optional the next day on Thursday afternoon for our Halloween parties and our Halloween parade. Music is always better on Fridays. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out and having a blast Friday mornings as we listen to music. It's been a few weeks, but I hope that you enjoy some of these videos of the great stuff going on here at Lake City Elementary. Thank you, Trojans. Have a great week showing Trojan pride in Chase 100. That means giving your best every single day.